Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, as usual. I'm delighted to say our match today comes from the StubHub Centre.
Number two, Hector Bellerin.
Los Angeles Galaxy. Number 36. They play Everton.
Kishelmi.
Number four. The lineup coaches for LA Galaxy today. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback position.
Ramsey.
Ramsey starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Number 10, Alexandre Lacazette. Number 14, Dries Mertens. And number
the Everton lineup for you. Azpilicueta starts with Inigo Martinez as the centre-backs. And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup. LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
First half is underway here. That's the kickoff. And they've spread it out wide here. With Mertens. In the middle is Lacazette. Cleared away, well away from goal. Forsberg. Gundogan. Ramsey, Mertens, cross aim for Alexandre Lacazette. Oh, that's good defending. Gundogan. Sergio Ramos, able to cut it out. Sergio Ramos, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Good distance to the clearance then.
LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw.
Here's Depay. Sergio Ramos. Proper tackle that. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Forsberg.
Here's Dyer.
Gundogan.
Luis Alberto. In towards Gundogan. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Good defensive clearance there. Inigo Martinez. Diop. They've set it up well for the cross.
Gets his foot in there.
Lacazette. Hector Bellerin.
Brooks.
Eriksen. Borja Valero. Diop. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Still heading for goal.
He did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.
Gundogan.
Forsberg.
It's Eric Dyer. Say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Luis Alberto, and he banks it away. Got a pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Here's Depay. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. That whipped in ball at the near post. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Well, he clears the danger. Luis Alberto, Inigo Martinez, Diop, he's in here, they've broken through here for the first goal,
might that just be the vital strike?
Close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space? Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Everton goal.
Everton with the lead.
Williams.
Borja Valero. Diop. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Brooks. Oh, Koscielny. Riyad Mahrez. It's with Mahrez. Now Memphis Depay. Eriksen, Depay, Sergio Ramos, Depay, he's got a chance to cross, Eriksen, Aaron Ramsey, Riyad Mahrez, here's Depay, he's not really away from the threat here, Gundogan, Forsberg. It's Eric Dier.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes
added on by the referee. Eriksen. Now Dries Mertens. Ramsey. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. So, second half to come, with Everton at the moment in a good position. Christian Eriksen, Aaron Ramsey, guiding it through the defenders. Mertens, there's the goal to level the scores. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Another angle on it here. So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for Los Angeles Galaxy!
Gundogan.
Number 14.
Inigo Martinez. Forsberg. Luis Alberto. It's with Mahrez. Lacazette, attacking well here. Here's Depay. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. They've got plenty of possibilities, Everton, in terms of making substitutions. One's coming up now. Here's Mertens. Luis Alberto. Borja Valero. Diop. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. He has cleared it well. Diop. when they're in trouble, there's always a pass on to Borja Valero, makes himself available cleverly.
He does, it's getting his team out of trouble.
Gundogan.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Well, the ball's been deflected out. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Gnabry, he could cross it from here. It's a good cross. Keeper goes with a fist here. Diop. Some options now for the pass.
Forsberg.
Short shots on here. He blocked that well. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Diop. Good position for the cross. Substitute for Everton. Couldn't keep it. Diop.
Forsberg.
Borja Valero. Now Williams. Now this is an interesting attack. Here's Williams. Full on the frame of the goal. And they get it away.
Substitution for Los Angeles Galaxy.
It's going to be a substitution now for
Everton, coming
this
off
team.
The pitch, number 30, Borja Valero. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Ragnar Ngolo.
Trying to slip it through. The chance to put in a decent cross, and he's actually put in a wasteful one. Quick change of possession here. Now Gnabry. Lacazette. Brooks. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Here's Mertens. Lacazette. Supporting player alongside. Eriksen. Regin 9 Golan. And it's Williams. Well, we're still level in the match, and Everton trying to get in front now. Gundogan. Here's Icardi. Room now out on the wing. Mauro Icardi. Gundogan. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, that's good defending. Being closed down. Kondogbia. Poor on the ball. Thomas Müller. Icardi. Regin 9 Golan.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of added time. 2 minutes of added time.
And it's Williams. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. And that's it, the referee is blocked.